go crazy.
What do you find is usually like the biggest obstacle to your relationships?
The conflict with the business, for
Yeah.
sure, with within.
Do they start off like kind of liking what you do and the fact that you're, oh my God, this is so cool, I'm dating Nicole Aniston, and then
I don't date guys like that. If they have that reaction, I'm done. I it's just such a turn off for me if they're like, yeah, look at my porn star girlfriend. I mean, I want them to be proud of me, who I am as a woman, and yes, be
and be supportive of your career
and be
because they
supportive of
love
my career,
you as who
yes.
you are.
Yeah. And
Yeah, and they
that
want you to
always
do
like
well.
that's always that way in the beginning.
Yeah.
And because the guys that they're proud cut off, but the guys that can tolerate it from the beginning, if there's compatibility, then I'll pursue it. But it always gets to a certain point where they read something or they see something or someone contacts them or they get their number leaked online, or I mean it gets kind of out of control sometimes, and it's a lot to deal with and a lot to tolerate.